another update here real quick. So I put some bearings in here. I got some ACLs, I got some kings, I got another ACL and king, I got a new king without the rotation tab, I got an old king with rotation tab and the smaller holes. Yeah, I don't think you could do this any worse and still be successful.